Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Trails in the Sky, second chapter. I am the RNG genius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we fulfilled a side quest. We were at least in Fortress and we were assisting the soldiers while during their training. That was a rough fight. We fought against Major Sit, now Lieutenant Colonel Sit. He got promoted. We fought him. He had 9,000 HP and used Grand Stream. Not Grand Stream Saga, that's a video game, but he used Grand Stream, which is a pretty powerful arts. Anyways, in this episode we are going back and I will kill any enemy on the Zoldat Army Road. Every single one of them. Just to get a bunch of quartz going and maybe get a little bit of bait. Ah, that guy has eyes in his back, I swear. Inside of his back, integrated in his back. I swear, man. Stupid puffball. Stupid puffball. We have access to really good magics now. Look at this. Area medium anti-Z all. Lit tiara. Tiara all. This, we are in a good place right now. And Hellgate and Shadow Spear as well. Not gonna be using any arts, however. Not gonna be using any arts right now. The good thing about that also is I have lately not been running out of EP so much. But that will probably change. Will probably change here. I wish if I had gotten off a preemptive strike, this fight would already be over. But we did not do that. Hit in the back, you jerk face. I'm glad these guys have, like, seriously, almost no health. Man, Estelle, you're wrecking it. I would have expected these guys by now to have more health than 1,000, but nope. Nope. So there is actually enemies I can one-shot, and I assume red flies are actually bait. Red flies, fishing bait used for lakes and rivers. Insect larvae painted red to stand out. Loved by small fish. Mainly for lakes and rivers, they start under riverside rocks and eventually grow wings. Okay. Five of them! Five of them! Five! Think about it, it's five! It's not gonna be five for long though, I can tell you that much. Oh, you're not, you're in for some fun. Do-do-do-do-do. That had knockbacks, you fucking jerk face. Alright. Yep. Of course. You also have access to Ariel right now. I did not know the quick draw had knockback associated. Now I know. This fight could have also already been very, very close to over. Estelle just would have needed to be a little faster than Oliver there. Oh, you poor fellow. Ah, they are actually resistant against air, but that does not matter now, does it? Guess the AoE actually does 680 damage anyway, so that's good. Also, we're getting good experience here, so I want to grind out a little bit of a level. And look at the Zepeth we're getting. I mean, it's worth farming up here a bit. River bug, also good. I do want to see that bait. Preemptive striking. It's going to be a fight I can do with by spamming A button. And taking my left thumb off of the analog stick. That is a very important thing when spamming the A button. Because using an ass breaker when you don't want to use an ass breaker is pretty simple in this game. You might have noticed. You might have noticed. Alrighty, that's gonna murder him. And I'm actually gonna see it. Do they drop fire? They do not drop any fire quartz, do they? Nope. They don't drop many quartz at all. 99, kitty cats. He has such an inappropriate voice there, though, I feel. This voice suits Oliver much better. Many people agree with me on that account. Spiral Flare. They're gonna cast Impede, aren't they? I'm not gonna do that. We're just gonna continue hitting you in the front. I mean, it's always a good idea to shut somebody's front door there, and I am quite good at doing that. I'm gonna hit the little damn sheeple. He's gonna run at me. Bad touch! Why was that so... Ah, it's probably a bad touch! That would be more accurate, wouldn't it? Bad touch! Alright. I'm taking care of it. Taking care of it, Mom. Oliver, you finish him off. Tell me what a 99 they're gonna have. I love the sparkle. I love the sparkle. Red flies, I love those as well. So many of them. Okay. That is gonna have to do it then. Spiral Flare? Ah, they don't like fire. They do not like fire at all. And another... Is Hellgate gonna cut it? They're in for some trouble here. That's gonna murder them, I'm confident in that. You just do nothing. Spiral Flare. No knockback, and the Hellgate should do it. And if it doesn't, I'm gonna get another chance to attack them, but it did it. EP still looking very good. Well, that takes care of that. I rarely do get the final hit with Chloe. Earthworm! Earthworm, I'm pretty confident. Also, a little bit of bait. You can tell I'm quite enjoying myself with the fishing part of this game. You cannot get preemptive strikes on those, can you? What the fuck is that? Armored Rabbit. Beast Flesh and Frog. A ferocious rabbit-like monster wrapped in a thick hide attacks with a deadly strike. I don't want you to attack with a deadly strike, though. I did not mean to attack that guy in the very back there. Are you fun? Are you fun? That takes care of one of them. Estelle, you're gonna have to do something clever here, so not as to not waste any of that beautiful magic you have. Armored Rabbit is excited. That is a sentence I hope that I would never have to read out in my entire life, but he does drop the Fire Zephyr. The Fire Zephyr that was foretold in the legends. They don't don't do that. Would be a waste. Waste of perfectly fine resources. Here for a rematch. They probably don't at this point. One Fire Zephyr. Gonna need a couple more of those. Frog. What of that is bait? All of it. Fishing bait used for lakes and rivers, loved by aggressive fish, but normal fish don't usually bite. Earthworm, used mainly for lakes and rivers, squiggles and squirms grotesquely, but fish love them. And we're also getting good experience while fighting here. Ah, why can't I get... That does surprise me. That is quite the surprise right here. You're the only one who isn't resistant against venom, are you, Estelle? Are they weak against wind? I hope so. So, let's see. Wind does more damage. Okay, I'm gonna attack those four here. Ooh. Oliver, I think Oliver can take care of that. Ooh, Estelle is in a bad place. Oliver, is your range enough? Oh, you're gonna do this fight before... Oh, Estelle gets healed. That was the most beautiful thing you've ever done, Oliver. Someone who's into League of Legends would probably say he stole all the last hits, but I don't care. I'm not into that kind of stuff. And they do give Red Zephyr. Estelle had a level up. Never mind. It's good that she didn't get, you know. You saw that that was a preemptive strike, you know? You saw it, right? True Hurricane it is. Wow. Did you not hit that? Oh, that's a miss. Okay, I'll agree. That is completely fathomable. La, 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 la. Armored Rabbit. You can use arts on the guy in the back. Blue Impact will be enough. And Oliver, you know what you have to do. I'm sad that Tita's not in my group yet, because her normal attack is AoE in itself. So that is cool. Nicely done. Come on. Level ups are still coming in, man. This is good. Prickly Seed. Also good items. I know why I'm doing this. This is not just to waste everybody's time, but if you can level, you might as well. And I'm getting the experience I want to be getting here. Stone Impact, would he hit back there? No siree. Laguna Edge. Would only hit two. But Raguna Edge would hurt too, which Estelle can finish off. You have the critical round. I'm gonna use another True Pummel here. Although using True Pummel against True Hurricane against four enemies is not really very much CP conservative at all, because she gains 20 after. No, missed one. Oh, never mind. She did not gain that much. She got a lot of health, though. Strong against that. Weak against wind. No, not truly weak against wind at all. You can get a hit in, though. Attack guard against water. That is correct. I'm gonna cast a fireball on him, then. Excited? Don't be excited. Oh, shizzle. Oh, Oliver. Enjoy the show. Oliver, that was pretty good. Gotta be honest with you, Oliver. That was more than I expected. This road is just stuffed full of enemies, and I like it. Pink Sheep. 66 HP experience. Earthworm, sheep that wants to be happy. uses kung fu to beat up others in pursuit of happiness. Directly calculating sheep, beware of its sheep attacks. Sleep attack. Beware of its sheep attacks. You have 4,200. Okay. I'm gonna make you guys very happy here. Ever seen a happy cappy? No, you're gonna become to be one though. That takes care of all the guys in the front. You move in for something good back here. That's gonna give me so much Zeppeth, because I'm beating Zeppeth out of everybody. You also do that, killing all the sheeple. Then there's only a pink sheep to be fought. Nicely done. I should have used fire. I should have used fire there. Do you have single target fire attack? That sends out a flaming wave attack. Oh yeah, using a critical round for a chain attack, it's pretty smart, and it hurts to look at it. Oh, that poor little sheep. Of course, Oliver, you, another level up. This is working out. Two earthworms, man, those, the bait is coming in. This is gonna be good. That's a fight to take the left thumb off of the analog stick and just mash the A button. If I do this, you can probably hear it, but I'm trying to click these buttons a little quietly because I told you, I put a blanket on my controller and just so I muffle the sounds that my controller makes, but not 100% of the sounds get muffled, I can tell you that much. And I'm using an Xbox 360 controller. And usually the button pushes, they, you know, you can hear them in my videos. If you were to watch a let's play that is soon to be coming up in about, well, in a month is gonna at least be uploaded. Wait, it's already a month later. That doesn't make sense to you at all if you didn't listen, but are you kidding me? You are behind a fence. What I meant by, oh, it's already a month later is this is episode 38? 39? So, yeah, at this point, it's already, the recording of this has already been a month ago. So, yeah, should be considered that. Oh my, Gertie Gumdrops, I missed that I didn't get a preemptive strike. Jerkface? I put her there so that they attack Chloe, but it's probably not going to be working out like that. There's three people are in my radius and one is outside. Can I hit you? Yes, I can. You're still in? You're still in? You're still in. That was not smart of those lizards. Snakes. They're reptiles, it's okay. That was superb. I'm actually gonna use a true hurricane here, just because she is already up to 190 again. Who are you gonna hit? That guy's the only one in your range. I'm not using the Draguna Edge right now. This is still good. You're coming closer, just to watch a little bit. but stay a fair distance away so you don't get hit in the face, right? You are doing this the smartest way possible. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I feel like there's something coming up. Oh, you died. You have died. Still over 100 experience. That is really good. Firefly fungus. I remember that being something special. I'm actually going to end the episode right here. Still, in the next episode, there's going to be a lot of fighting. But right now, I have a choice. Either this episode gets to be 40 minutes long, or the next episode is also going to be 20 minutes long, because I only have 20 more minutes to record until I have to leave for work. So, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. Until then, bye-bye.